President Donald Trump his first U.S. president invited to dine in China's Forbidden City. President Trump arrived in China on the third leg of his Asian tour. President Trump and First Lady Melania were treated like royalty during their visit to Beijing. China shut down the Forbidden City for President Trump. President Trump became the first U.S. president to dine in the historic Forbidden City. CNN reported. Donald Trump will receive an honor in Beijing not granted to any U.S. president since the founding of the People's Republic of China, official dinner inside the Forbidden City. When Trump and his wife Melania land in the Chinese capital Wednesday, they will join President Xi Jinping and his wife, Deng Liwen, for a tour of the Forbidden City, the historic palace that housed Chinese emperors and their families for almost 500 years. Trump is expected to dine with Xi inside the Jianfu Palace, although the exact location of the dinner hasn't been confirmed. The building dates back to the 18th century and was fully restored in 2005, making it one of the most well-preserved parts of the palace complex. And then there's this.